Good, it doesn't fit on there. Good, doesn't fit. Remeasure. Am I measuring wrong? Now we're 891. We're three up, three and a half up. At least three. That's more like it. Over here we're at 90. Two up. So what did I do maybe for sometimes I'm doing something. I didn't have a flap. That's what I did wrong. So if you're going to measure up the face of this, you got to make sure you're actually on the tangent where the mark is to get the true number. When I came up a little bit, I went past the tangent. So now instead of measuring where the contact point was here, I measured out more out the edge. That caused the error. It's all about how you hold your measurement device. Hold it correctly, you get accurate numbers. Incorrectly, the right numbers. Okay, it says I need 2 thou max. Now I moved it this way here because that gives me less chance of an error. So if I move it away from the cutter this way, move the case this way to put the case down, and then it's a 1-to-1 ratio difference because I'm moving the thing direction cutting. When I'm moving out this way, I'm in a tangent line, so I can move it quite a bit and make very, very little change. It's probably 10-to-1, so I move it 1 thou. It might affect a tenth. It's one of those deals. If I move it 1 thou this way, it moves it 1 thou. So less chance of being a change in the cut when you do it this way. We're talking pretty close dimensioning here. Still not sure how much this digital readout is going to repeat. I've had issues where it measures a couple tenths difference. It can vary by 2 or 3 tenths. Which would not make me happy. This way it wouldn't really matter too much. Okay, so now 3, 10, 9, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, so now we zeroed that up there. Okay, I don't want to cut too much, so I'm going to cut 1 thou. No, 1 to be 2. I don't want to cut 2. So we're going to go, I'm at 19, we're going to go down to 18. 18.5 would be 1 thou. 18.4 would be 1.6. 3 gives me 6 tenths extra. 7 tenths, 7 times 7 is 14 tenths. That'd be 1.4 thousandths, 1.4. We need 2, so it should be a half a thou light. But it wasn't quite even either, it was half a thou off, so that's what we're gonna use for our number. We get a hard stop there, so I do my hard stop up here. So it comes right back to the same spot, so it should not cut here, hopefully. Find out. All right, let's see what we get this time. That is way more cutting than I thought it was going to do. Sounded too much. Going back to where we started, 1.9, let's see what happens. Pretty light, okay. Go take half what I want. 185, half a dial. Another real light cut. Pretty smooth surface. That's good. Should be one dial less. Let's see what we got. Same number, 90. 90. I didn't do anything. Let's see here. Do I get a full 1,000 more or only give it 8 times? Check it to make sure it would go on there. That's 1,000. Should be close. I didn't want to go all that far. Oh. 1/10 extra, 1/4 of a thou. All right, see if we get this time. cut than before. About the same there. About the same amount of chip blowing off, almost nothing. Seeing less chips. Quit cutting. Soft the material. Nah, should be hard. That's all well. Cut a war a little bit. Not really cutting. All right, see what we got this time. Eight, nine. Seems to be a recurring thing here, 889. Eight, 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 zero. It's one thou press. One thou. All right, let's see. Some room here. Okay, I got my deburring tool here. Deburr this corner here. Put a little bit of a radius on it. Okay.
together.
Okay, it takes that sharp corner off, barely. So theoretically that should allow it to go in the case, maybe with a one thou press. A fine file. Fine file. Some small fine. Yeah, should make one of these. A dull edge would be nice. I think I have a little dull edge on it. Used to. There's one right there. See, there's no cutting edge right there. Here's on that side, but not this side. Fine one from the same way. This has cutting edge on both sides. This has no cutting edge. This one has no cutting edge on both sides. It'll still leave a mark though, I bet. Less chance of one. Less chance of much of one anyway. Alright, it's a 45 degree chamfer on everything. Should allow it to slip together. Maybe. Sharp. Exactly a dull surface there. Okay, now ideally this should go in with a tight fit. Not quite. Not that easy. Put my hammer out. No go. Trying to. So we got at least a thou more to cut. I don't care what the dimensions say. It ain't going up. I need to cut more. Back where we were. It's 12, 9, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, so we got to cut at least a thou more off that, so we got to lose. We're going to go 17.5. 17.5 right there. Interruption time. We'll be back.